What is beheld through glass seems glass. The quality of what I am encases what I am not, smooths the strange world. I perceive it slowly, in my time, in my material, as my pride, as my possession. The vision is love. When life crashes like a cracked pane, still shall I love, even the slight grass and the patient dust. Death also sees, though darkly, and I must trust then as now. Only another kind of prism, through which I may not put my hands to touch.